Happy Easter. We are so glad that you're here today.
We are, and so fun to be able to be with you like this.
This is the best day to be able to celebrate. When we get to know that Jesus actually came back to life, I'll just say for me, wow, that helped me so much to know that one day I can go to heaven, I can live forever. It made all the difference for me.
And for me too. And we're so grateful too that Jesus knows you and he loves you. And because he came back from the grave that first Easter, we can know him and we can have a relationship with him. So we hope that today you'll really think about that and learn to love Jesus more and know him better.
Have a great Easter, everybody.
Hey everyone, it's me, Megan, and I am Jesse. Megan, today has been the weirdest day.
Really? How so?
Well, I woke up this morning and my mom had made pancakes for breakfast, and I was so happy.
Mmm, yum. I love pancakes.
Then I noticed it was raining outside, which meant that we couldn't go to the park to ride bikes, and I was so sad.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Then my mom said we could go to the rock climbing gym instead, and I was so happy.
That's great, Jesse.
But then when we got in the van to go, the van wouldn't start, so we couldn't go to the rock climbing gym after all. And I was so sad.
Oh, that's too bad.
But then our neighbors invited us to go to the rock climbing gym with them, and we got to go, and I was so happy.
Oh, wow, Jesse. You have felt a lot of emotions today. Today's Bible story has a lot of emotions too. What started out as the saddest thing that ever happened ended up being the happiest thing that ever happened. Listen to the story.
Jesus had been arrested and taken to Pilate, the governor. Pilate's soldiers put a purple robe around Jesus and made a crown of thorns and put it on Jesus' head. They pretended to bow down to him. Then they led Jesus away. Jesus was put on a cross. They put a sign above Jesus' head that said, "This is Jesus, the King of the Jews." Two criminals were put on crosses next to Jesus. Darkness covered the land. Jesus cried out, my God, why have you forsaken me?" Jesus died and was buried in a tomb. A large stone was rolled in front of the tomb, and Pilate's soldiers guarded the tomb so that no one would steal Jesus' body. On the third day, two of Jesus' friends, both named Mary, went to the tomb. They were very sad. Suddenly, there was a big earthquake as an angel came down from heaven. The angel rolled away the stone and sat on it. The guards fainted. The angel spoke to the women, "Do not be afraid. Jesus is not here. He has risen from the dead, just as he said he would." The women were so happy. Jesus was alive. They left the tomb to tell Jesus' friends the good news. Just then, Jesus greeted them. The women worshiped him. Jesus said, "Do not be afraid. Tell my friends to go to Galilee. I will meet them there." The most important thing that ever happened is that Jesus died and was raised from the dead. Jesus is alive. When we trust in Jesus, we have true joy. Jesus brings forgiveness and life with God forever.